Hello and welcome to Access Allowed. My guests today, two of the biggest influencers in the country, and I'm very proud of you guys, I have to say right in the beginning. An actor turned influencer and an influencer who's born on the internet. Riyaz and Abid, welcome to Access Allowed.
Thank you so much.
Hi, I'm good.
Right in the beginning, I have to say that I'm so proud of you guys. How old are you guys? This is like, first of all, I have to say that talking to you is giving me aging insecurities, and I'm not that old. But you guys are like 17 and 18, and this is insane. Yes. So I'm so proud of you. Congratulations. You guys should clap for yourself. Very, very well done.
Yay!
Thank you.
Bravo. Thank you so much, Renu. Thank you. So
being an actor or an influencer or being on TikTok is not like the, it's not a conventional profession, right? What was the journey like in the beginning when you sort of told your family and broke it to them that this is what you do, this is what your passion is, and this is what you're going to do for a living?
My grandfather had been really supportive of it. It was like, you know, send her to dance classes. I started learning Kathak and everything. And then I got my degree in Kathak. And then I went for an audition for DID Little Masters. So yeah, it has always been like my family has been the, you know, most powerful, you know, the support that I have in my life. Even my brother, my mother, everybody. So yeah.
You basically came out of your mother's womb dancing.
I would say that. I was always
well done.
You know, my nickname is Muskan because I always used to smile and everything. Matlab, jab main choti thi na, starting se full expression the.
That's cool.
Yeah.
I started making TikTok like 4 years back when it was Dub Smash. So not Dub Smash, like I started with Dub Smash.
So then you were what, 13 years? You were 13 years old then?
Yeah, I was 13. Yeah. That time I had an Android phone. Oh, a small Android phone. I used to do that.
Oh God.
And like, yeah, you need a star.
So what did everybody around you say then? Because I mean, I'm sure like there were people around you who didn't understand what you were trying to do, no?
They never did. Yeah. They never did till I got famous. Yeah.
Ha, so
fame only was sabko samajh aa jaati hai na.
Correct. So tell me, this is, I mean, I'm glad that you said this. Tell me about, you know, has people come back to your life suddenly after you became famous, and like earlier they didn't understand what you were trying to do, but then, you know, once you became popular, they were all like, oh, we love you.
Yeah. So basically, pehle was bahut comprehensive, like very few people used to talk to me. So I was a lone kid, okay? Ki main akela karta tha, I used to stay alone. Phir jaise hi fame hua, like all the people who used to backstab me, सब आगे अरे मेरा भाई है तू यार तू मिलना मेरे से फोटो डाल स्टोरी डाल स्टार्ट बीइंग लाइक दैट या सो देन लाइक इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट
दैट इज ट्रू या
या कि यहां पे ना लोग पीपल आर फेक एंड पीपल आर सम पीपल आर फेक लाइक मोस्ट ऑफ द पीपल आर फेक एंड देयर आर फ्यू पीपल हु आर जेन्युइनली दे लव यू लाइक हां जैसे अवनीत है ओके शी इज माय वेरी गुड फ्रेंड ठीक है
Well done. This complimenting game, we like this complimenting game.
Once you start getting your fame, once you start getting the kind of recognition for your work, people start to come in your life and they're like, you know, even the people who used to actually, you know, say bad things about you to people, they used to badmouth about you. So they are coming and they are like, we really like your work, Avneet, you're really doing great. So yeah, for me, as I am, I'm a very reserved person, I would say. So it has always been, like, I am a very, you know, I don't get along so quick.
Yeah.
So I don't have a lot of friends, I would say. I have really few and really genuine friends. So that's what I'm really blessed in that. And I don't, you know, I don't make friends all of a sudden. So I've always experienced this in my life.
When you got into TikTok and you became popular and all of that, what was the first time you sort of realized that, okay, now people know me? What was that first experience where you realized that, okay, I've become popular?
Okay, so first of all, first I met with a fan, okay? Pata kya hua? Like, they came into my home. Like, I used to stay in Indo-Bhutan. Okay, that's a small place. Like, it's a very good place. But it's not like Bombay, na? Bombay City, it's a city.
Yeah.
So वहाँ पे लोग like people came to my home and there's नीचे लोग खड़े होने लग गए मिलने के लिए. I was like okay, मेरे school के friends लोग आके मिलने लग गए. Okay, they came down like school friends like juniors. हाँ उन लोग नीचे आके मिलने लग गए घर पे आने लग गए. I was like okay क्या हो रहा है cake लेके आ गए 84 okay first I met with a fan genuine fan ठीक है मेरे 83 के थे like पहले तो मैं phone पे चलाता था तो I didn't know कि ये fan है कौन fan है I didn't meet them really ना.
Yeah.
तो क्या हुआ 83 आई रिमेम्बर 84 के थे हाँ तो एक फैन मेरे घर पे केक लेके आ गया ऑन इंस्टाग्राम इट वाज 84 के
सो स्वीट
तो नहीं और ओके केक तो ये क्यों I got confused and I got to know, okay, yeah.
I'm proud of you on one side, but I just really want to know how you guys handle this, because at the end of the day, you're 17 and 18, right? You guys are really young. How do you make sure that you stay grounded in the middle of all of this?
Since I started in this industry, everybody has a story to tell, you know? Like, hamesha koi bhi ho, sport dada ho, hamare makeup dada ho, hair didi ho, anybody on the set, whoever we're working with, everybody has a story. And everybody has, you know, sorrows, and everybody has some sort of problem in their life. So I always make sure that I'm not the person who's taking advantage of the position that I'm in, and uske upar se, you know, main unko kuch aisa bol rahi hoon ya unke saath aisa kuch mistreat unko kar rahi hoon, aisa kuch behave kar rahi hoon. So meri mummy ne mujhe hamesha sikhaya, she's always with me when I'm shooting and everything. So I'm actually glad that she is with me, and I got to learn this, that always make sure ki aap unko usi tarike se acche se treat karo jaise aap अपने दोस्तों को ट्रीट करते हो, अपने फैमिली को ट्रीट करते हो. सो दैट्स द वे यू ऑलवेज, यू नो, कीप ग्रोइंग इन लाइफ. आई फील
ओके. आई हैव अ वेरी फ्यू फ्रेंड्स इन बॉम्बे.
ठीक
है, मेरे दो तीन बहुत अच्छे दोस्त है, ठीक है, अमित, राघव एंड ऑल, दे आर अ फ्यू गुड फ्रेंड्स. ओके, सो मैं इन लोग के साथ आई ट्राई टू स्टे विद देम ओनली. ओके, मेरे भाई एक यहां पे अंशुल भाई, आई स्टे विद देम, आई पार्टी विद देम, आई डोंट गो अराउंड लाइक सबके साथ मिलना, मींस पार्टी करना, यहां ये पार्टी में चले जाना, वो पार्टी. आई स्टे विद देम like close surrounding, that's it.
Yeah, but I have to say to Rial's credit, the first time I met him at this one house party or whatever, somebody, I think Raghav, came to me and he was like, you know, just by the way, this child is 16 years old, but he's got some 50 million followers on TikTok, and I was like, what do you mean this child is 16? 24, then it was 24, now it's what, now what is it, 32?
42.
My god, I can't deal with it. How do you guys handle hate? Because I've realized that people who are older cannot deal with hate, and like they go through so much trauma because of that. At such a young age, how do you guys deal with the amount of hate that's there? Trust me, I put a story and I haven't been able to deal with the kind of trauma that I've gone through in the last few days. It was too much.
Jab tak koi hate nahi karta na tumhe, like you're doing something boring, unless people hate you. Like it should, there should be a people like they hate you, they love you. मतलब सब प्यार करेंगे तो मजा नहीं है, तो कुछ बोरिंग कर रहे हो, लाइक हेट भी होना चाहिए, प्यार भी होना चाहिए, तो कुछ हाँ इंटरेस्टिंग कर रहे हो, लाइक कुछ कर रहे हो, लाइक रोग भी जल रही है, तो होना चाहिए. लाइक जब मेरे फैंस नहीं थे, मेरे दोस्तों मुझे हेट करते थे, कुछ दोस्तों कुछ नहीं थे साफ, तो उन लोग भी मुझे हेट करते थे. They used to hate me from that time, so I'm, like, मुझे पता है कि हाँ कैसे डील करने लोग से, लाइक इग्नोर देम.
That is so cool. Like, it's crazy that's how your mind works when you're so young. That's fab.
I'm really thankful for all my fans, I would say.
Yeah.
Because they deal with my haters so well. I can't even tell you, like, if there is a single hate comment on my post or anywhere, they're the ones who start, you know, they are like so angry at that moment. They're why are you saying this? What has she done wrong with you? She's such a sweet girl. And that kind of creates a lot of positivity in me.
Of course.
To deal with hate. So there's going to be negativity all around. It doesn't matter if it's on social media platforms or if it's in real life. Like, negative people are all around us. So it's just our job to make it positive.
Okay, guys, I think we've had like a lot of serious conversations. Yes, I like this vibe where you're just sprawling on the bed and just like not caring about anything that's happening. this conversation suddenly become very personal.
I just want to get into my blanket now.
Okay, no, tell me. See, since we have already spoken about a lot of very serious things, I want to know. And since everyone is in their bedroom and all of that, let's make this a little personal. What is the? You guys are 18 and 17. This is the time for crushes and love and all of that stuff. What is going on in that sphere of life? What is the relationship status? Are you in a relationship? Are you dating someone?
No, I'm single.
Avneet, what did Avneet say? Some lie she has said.
I'm single.
What nonsense?
I am single, I'm just in love with my work. My work is my lover. I cannot do anything about it.
Okay, so tell me something. When was the last time you were in a relationship?
I've been single.
You've been single all your life?
Yeah, I'm so lonely, Renita.
Single for
Oh, God.
So you're single now and you've been single forever. Something in me tells me that is not true, but that's okay if this is what you want to stick to. Okay, Riyaz, what about you?
You're single forever.
Single forever?
Yes.
What do you mean single forever? What do you mean? Why are you single forever? Why can't you date anybody in the future? So you're single now.
He's right, actually.
Okay, but Riyaz, tell me, so you also haven't dated anybody before?
No.
I will one slap I'll give you through the Zoom call, I'm telling you.
I'm married to my relationship.
You're married to your relationship?
I'm married to my work, okay. I love my fans.
I love it. So you're married to all your fans. I'm sure some of them will love it.
They will be happy, yeah.
Okay, but tell me something.
Yeah, what is the... ye? Married to all my fans.
Yeah, he's saying I'm married to all my fans. That's fine.
कल परसों कोई आ जाएगा घर पे बोल के कि मैं तुम्हारी बीवी हूँ फिर क्या करोगे
और पति या पति tell me what do you think is your type what kind of a person would you like to be in a relationship
I think the guy should be funny is the most important thing for me because he should be humorous you know मतलब full भर के humor होना चाहिए I feel like yeah. I really love to laugh all the time so he should make me laugh and he should be polite kind and also understanding that is a very important thing I feel like thoda bahut cute ho to chalega
is it okay if this guy is married to all his fans
usse butter chicken pasand to chalega
jo already kitne log hey bhagwan nahi
Abneet is cute,
Did you say Abneet is cute? Is that what you said?
Yeah. Yeah. Cute.
Someone like Abneet is what you're saying.
Yeah,
that's it.
Yes. You got me right.
I love this. I want to tell you. Trust me, I will bear all the brunt of the hate comments, but this I like.
Oh god.
Okay, I have asked quite a few questions. Now it's time to get some of your fan questions, okay? Okay, first question is from _mamtahina.k is asking, are you guys dating?
Achha, Mamta, nahi.
Mamta, ji.
We both are single, Mamta.
Nahi.
No, not dating. But he just likes somebody like you.
Main bhi single hoon.
No, I'm just saying that he just said that he likes somebody like you, not you.
Yeah, exactly. He likes somebody like me, but not me. So.
Not you, yeah. ShanZayali.c is asking, when did they notice each other for the first time?
Yeah, I always used to
look at Riyaz. Why are you blushing?
No. I'm smiling.
But I love this. Huh?
I saw his TikTok in a school uniform on TikTok.
That was my first viral video.
Okay.
Yeah, so. Yeah, and people.
And after that, I made my first duet with Abneet also.
Yeah, like he did.
First duet.
And I really liked his work and everything and how he used to make TikToks and all. Upar se itni ladkiya fan hai iski baap re don't even ask me. OMG, cute Riyaz, ye wo pata nahi kya kya. Usi time se shuru tha iska. And I always used to, you know, feel like he's such a nice, such a cute boy. And I think we talked, hana? Pehle sabse pehle Instagram pe baat hui thi, DM pe.
Yeah, Instagram pe.
Shibaki Chaudhary is asking, what is your most embarrassing moment?
I'm a very clumsy. Matlab, if I walk yahan se wahan tak na, I can fall. So, main aisi hu, like, very like, you know, clumsy.
Just all over
but
the place.
But main ek baar set pe giri hu, meri heels mein hai. And it was so embarrassing because like I was wearing this really big ghagra and aisa gir gayi na and I was like everybody on the set was looking at me and I was like crying or sab log
oh god
and that was okay. Very embarrassing for me and I'm like Sultana you know so I have to be on that attitude
you'll be a little dignified and all so that.
Yeah, nothing happened.
Okay, I went to an event. हाँ, तो क्या हुआ वहाँ पे? सारी लड़कियाँ थी.
Oh, I know.
That is a very.
हाँ.
So सारी लड़कियों के सामने उसने मुझे एक लड़की आई. She was making a video with me. And she kissed me and she ran away. Like event से भाग गई. और सब लड़कियां उसको देख रहे मेरे को देख रही
Where did she kiss you? Kiss me. Like on your cheek.
Cheek.
Now we're going to get into a segment called Quickie. Okay? Quickie is quick questions and quick answers.
दोस्त तो बहुत मिले दुनिया में लेकिन तुम्हारे जैसे दोस्त किसी और को नहीं मिल सकता किसी के पास मैं जो नहीं हूँ
But of course there are rumors about you guys dating, but that's just true. That's not a rumor.
That's not
a
rumor.
Now, before we get into the game part of the show, tell me, is there something that you guys want to tell each other? Riyaz, is there something that you want to tell Abneet? Is there something that Abneet that you want to tell Riyaz? We're all ears.
Haan. Main bolu.
Haan, bol.
Haan, bol. Abneet, aap mere liye gaana ga do na.
You want Abneet to basically dedicate a song for you.
Yeah. Gaana ga do.
I'll dedicate our own song to him. तू ही दस तेरी गल केड़ी नहीं हो मनी मैं हर गल तेरी विच मिलड़ बनी मैं नाजुक दिल गल गल उठे अड़े आना कर चन्ना ऐसा करे आना कर डेली डेली लड़े आना कर आज गली हर दोष मेरे उत्ते मरे आना कर चन्ना ऐसा करे आना कर
That's
well
it.
Done.
Oh, cute. That is very sweet. Well done. She dedicated a song for you. Now I want you to dedicate a dialogue for her. It can be a movie dialogue. It can be something that you've written. It can be anything. But you have to like, you have to say it with like full feeling and like passion and all of that. Okay?
अच्छा ये बोलता हूँ. ठीक है. ये अपने वे में थोड़ा बोल रहा हूँ. Yeah. Line में थोड़ा change कर रहा हूँ because it's Abneet. So. दोस्त तो बहुत मिले दुनिया में लेकिन तुम्हारे जैसे दोस्त किसी और को नहीं मिल सकता किसी के पास मैं जो नहीं हूँ
हे भगवान
थैंक यू मारो मुझे
लव इट वेल डन ओके नाउ इट्स टाइम फॉर अ क्विकी
या
ओह गॉड दैट बेसिकली मींस आई हैव क्विक क्वेश्चंस एंड क्विक आंसर्स फ्रॉम यू गाइस ओके हु इज योर फेवरेट यूट्यूबर
सुपर वुमन
ओके Riyaz, who's your favorite YouTuber? Okay, who's your least favorite YouTuber?
YouTuber? No one.
इस बारे में हम बात नहीं करेंगे. ये टची. आजकल बहुत टची चल रहा
है.
What is the funniest comment that you've received online?
Hair shave कर लो. You're not doing good. That is the funniest comment because सबको मेरे hair पसंद है.
Yeah, that's so weird. What about you, Abneet?
Somebody said that I. Somebody said that I even sleep with makeup on. So I was like, what? It was like, girl, do you even sleep with your makeup on?
Calm down.
What on earth?
What is the funniest caption that you've put under a post of yours? Funniest according to you?
I had put a picture with McDonald's. Huh. And like I was like behaving like he was my boyfriend. And Puneet likha tha. Our last meet. So we're gonna meet very soon.
Okay, मेरा था एक one year ago था, ठीक है? Kiss me if I'm wrong, but dinosaurs still exist, right?
My God, what a savage ratchet!
full on savage. Full on,
I love it. What is the weirdest rumor you've heard about yourself?
I'm dating Ananya Pandey.
Really?
या कुछ टिकटॉक बन रहे थे ऐसे
आई एम कंसर्न्ड
दैट आई कम ऑन माय सेट लेट आई डोंट आई ऑलवेज कम ऑन टाइम
बट ऑफ कोर्स देयर आर रूमर्स अबाउट यू गाइस डेटिंग बट दैट्स जस्ट ट्रू दैट्स नॉट अ रूमर
दैट्स नॉट योर
फ्रेंड्स
दैट इज अ रूमर
Listen, you guys, we've kind of come to the end of Access Allowed. Thank you so much for coming today. I had a lot of fun. This is amazing. I'm glad we made this happen. And I want to end this by saying you guys are doing really well and it makes me really proud. I'm always on the side of content and people who create content put it out. And there's a lot of love. So keep at it. More millions to you guys, more love to you guys,
you.
and Congratulations on your car, Riyaz. I'm so proud. It makes me really happy to see that. And Abneet, keep achieving more and more heights.
Thank you so much, Renil. Thank you.
At the end of Access Allowed, every episode, we do something called the Access Allowed Virtual Hug. Because that's a new normal. We can't really meet people because of social distancing and lockdown. So you have to come in for a hug to the camera. And then we'll take a screen grab.
Okay.
Yes, thank you, Shah Rukh Khan. Well done.
Thank you.